Can anyone live with Eartha Kitt?
That's not for me to decide. That's for someone who decides to live with me to decide. Not for me.
But are you willing to compromise within a relationship?
Compromise? What is compromising? To compromise for what? To compromise for what reason? To compromise. For what? To compromise. What is compromising?
If a man came into your life, wouldn't you want to compromise?
Stupid. If a man comes into my life, I have to compromise? You must think about that one again. If a man comes into my life, you have to compromise. For what? For what? For what? A relationship is a relationship that has to be earned, not compromised for. I love relationships. I think they're fantastically wonderful. I think they're great. There's nothing more beautiful in the world than falling in love. But falling in love for the right reason, falling in love for the right purpose, falling in love. When you fall in love, what is there to compromise?
Isn't love a union between two people? Or does Eartha fall in love with herself?
I think if you were thinking in terms of analyzing. Yes. I fall in love with myself, and I want someone to share it with me. I want someone to share me with me.
Cherche un homme, un Pierre, un Paul, un Jacques, au Tom, peu m'importe comment il se nomme, s'il est un homme, je n'exige pas un Apollon qui s'a brouillé dans les salons.